The overtime period brought to you by New York Life Insurance Company, the company you keep. And a 3-3 tie leads us to the extra period here in downtown Buffalo.
Buffalo's won three of the last four that have gone into overtime and lost to the Rangers in overtime. So if experience in overtime this year means anything, the Sabres are in pretty good shape.
Well, Ryan Miller must have thought he was seeing double a little earlier in this game tonight, and he was. He was seeing the Sedin twins. Both of them had a great opportunity. First Henrique, and then Daniel came roaring in as well. The big save brought to you by State Farm agent Connie Boswell in Williamsville.
Vancouver's played two overtime games and lost both of them. Thirty seconds left in the penalty.
Sedin to the Buffalo line. That's Henrique. Got it around behind the net. Miller broke it up to Myers. Myers tried to muscle it out. Couldn't do it. And it's kept in by Edler. Edler rolling it along the boards. Gets it right back again. Deals it across ice. Kessler. Edler takes the shot. Blocked by Morrison. 8 seconds remaining in the penalty. Edler again doesn't shoot. Came to the side. Morrison will jam it down the ice, and Buffalo's back at full strength. Lugged back in the other direction and hooked on in by Raymond. Wide of the net. Miller is out to get it into the corner. Leopold and Raymond wrestle in there. Raymond tried to pry it free. He does, but he gets a rough ride. In so doing, Leopold lost his stick. It came right beside the net, but it's taken away. And Vanek starts out with Roy. Roy coming in over the line. Back to Vanek. Vanek tried to control it to keep it in there. He can't do it. It comes to center ice. And Vanek hustles over to keep it alive and brings it right back for Buffalo. Here comes Vanek in over the line, going wide. Cookie shot at the side of the net. Vanek's got it again. Back to the point it comes. Sakara keeping it in. He works it into the corner. Back it comes down to Myers. Takes the shot. He gunned it wide. Round on the board. Sakara tried to hold it in there. He wrestles with Samuelson. Pops free in the corner to Vanek. Vanek digs it away. He turns back into the corner again. Trying to get away. And he does. Vanek, dead tired, leaves it to Sakara. Sakara swings free. He tried to drop it back to the point. And it's intercepted by Raymond. And Vanek is struggling to get to the Buffalo bench, as you might expect. The exit comes through the middle. He jams it in over the Buffalo line. Got it on into the corner to Burrows. He gets tied up in there. Hansen digs it free. Hansen turning, going back into the corner again. Pucks it around behind the net. Came right out in front, and Miller made the save. Got back into the corner. They jam it around on the boards. Comes back to the blue line. A long screen shot is blocked, and it's cleared up the middle to Hess. One man back. Hess walking in, shooting one. Oh! And the goaltender, Snyder, got a piece of that. Got around on the boards. It's clipped right back into the corner. 2:20 remaining in the overtime period. Picked up by Daniel Sedin. He gets to center and leaves it for Henrique, getting it over the line. He had it taken away. Sakara, however, in the corner is tied up. Now he knocks it free, and he's trying to get away from Henrique Sedin. They're still fighting, and he gets it up the middle to Connolly. 3-on-2, Buffalo coming as Myers joins the rush. Connolly gets in over the line, took his shot, and the goaltender makes the save, and now back comes Vancouver in the other direction. Roaring in over the line, Henrique Sedin cleared in front, and it was knocked away by Sakara. Set around on the boards, picked up by Myers. Myers getting it up on the wing to Connolly. Connolly in over the line, back to Myers. Myers walking in, shooting. Oh, and it's just dribbled wide of the post. Back into the corner, Ennis leaves it there to Connolly. Connolly trying to get it to Ennis again. Connolly still with the puck. Ennis, he takes a shot. That's going to be right on, and it's going to be held. Now Schneider now drops it up to the side. 1:20 to go in the OT period. Trying to get away is Raymond, who's chased back into his own end by Roy. Raymond's got it again, guiding it across ice. Back to the Buffalo line. Raymond fired it in wide of the goal. comes off the boards. Tap back to Kesler. He missed it. And it's flipped off the boards and out the center. And here's Vanek trying to get away. Vanek in over the line. Gets turned around. Well, no wonder he got mugged. Jeez. Raymond brings it back again to Kesler. He took a shot. Middle of the side. And Roy hacked the rebound away. Comes back in front and rolls on into the corner. Sakara swings it around behind the net. Now up in the middle it comes to Roy. Roy pulls away. Got away from Burrows. Taking his shot. Snyder the stop. Into the corner. Roy fired it right across the crease. Back to Myers. Myers leaves it at the point. Sakara doesn't shoot. Gives it to Roy. Roy curling around. He takes a screenshot. That's knocked out. There's Myers stealing the puck. Shoot. He scores! Tyler Myers! Theft of the century! Myers steals it away! And Buffalo, can you believe it? They've done it again! They've won in overtime!
Well, they won four of their last five games, and all of them in overtime or the shootout. And Myers, how he got all alone, I don't know, but he did, and he made absolutely no mistake. And Buffalo snatches victory from the jaws of defeat after giving up two goals in the third period. And it's the old adage, never take your foot off a poisonous snake. The Sabres didn't, and they won the hockey game.
And I am not sure that I've ever seen Tyler Myers as animated after he has done something on the ice. He, just look at his facial expression, like, take that! And he gave it big time and stuffed it into the net to give Buffalo the victory. Sabretooth is celebrating, and so is a sold-out crowd, as Myers scores his third game winner. And the Buffalo Sabres win it 4-3. Let's go to Kevin with Alexis Shootout.
All right. Thank you, Rick. And that